10-0, UBC MM0TSS. It's no trouble at all. This radio is possibly similar to yours. It's just a knobby twist for the power on this one, so I'll be able to reduce that fairly easily. And the 30 watts is providing a beautiful circuit, Q5 and armchair copy. It's not often we've said that recently, so that's really something very enjoyable indeed, and restores one's faith in the ionosphere. This is 100 watts at the moment. I won't muck about. We'll take it to 50 watts, I think, first. So 100 watts now. That's now down to 50 watts. So that's 50 watts just sitting there. For a comparison, after the 50 watts, we'll now go to 30 next, so still on 50 watts, moving now, that's 30 watts, running 30, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, on 30 watts, I'm going to have to perform the act of a contortionist, because I can't actually see the dial at the bottom of the radio without moving away from the microphone. Hang on, we'll just twist it down like that. Right, so that's 20 watts now. That's 20 watts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. On 20 watts. Now down to 10 watts. That's 10 watts. And finally, we will now move to 5 watts. And that, I think, just about there. That is 5 watts. That is 5 watts. So we'll do that. It's ascending 5 watts. And now sitting at 10 watts. 10 watts. Now moving to 20 watts. This is at 20 watts. Back to your normal 30 watts. Back to 30 watts. Now moving to 50 watts. So that's 50 watts. Now we'll just pop it back up. And that's back up at 100 watts. So I wonder if you heard all of it or whether I dropped out in the middle. GC of VBC MM0 TSS.